which turned out fairly positively for those who believe in sanity. So, yeah, and it's a song that was called Sword of Damocles.